Sixth, seventh, eighth grade tomorrow will be going to Dallas to Sandy Lake. They've been to this for several years, and it's a band contest. And 2 years ago, we made a 2-2-2. Last year, we made a 1-2-2. So this year, we're trying. We've been really trying. I hope that you'll see improvement. We're hoping tomorrow to come back with a 1-1-1. Now, that's our goal. Anyway, as I said, that was our goal. Now, we've got a little treat for you this morning. We're going to start out with the school song. I'll just tell you as we go. Right now, if you would stand for the school song and the fight song. And everybody knows that when we play the fight song, we've got a little thing, go, give, pull off, fight, 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 yo, yo, wow. They did so well on the flutophones, and they were small class, so we started them playing on regular band instruments. So they're a little bit ahead of where they're going. Ordinarily, we start in September or August, and so they're going, in a minute, they're going to surprise y'all and play with the sixth grade on a little 10. Like I said, we rehearsed them for the last 2 months separately, and then the last whole week or two, we've been putting them together. The sixth and seventh and eighth grade teachers have worked with us so closely, and then they've had class after the star test, and then they dismiss them and let them come play with the seventh and eighth grade, and then sometimes the seventh and eighth grade play with the sixth grade. So really we put two groups together, and then we had to do a little fine tuning, but you'll be impressed, I hope, with the final product. We're gonna let the sixth grade band play a tune for you first. And the fifth grade, this will be their first time to ever play in front of anybody as a group. Or we're going to play fidgets. Fifth grade, you come out here and get with the sixth grade. They're going to have to stand up. They're nervous. Thank you. the 7th and 8th grade's going to play a tune for you. They just kind of let you hear how the different groups, how they play with more maturity. This is the 7th and 8th grade band, and they're going to play a pop tune called We Are Young. How many of y'all know you We Are Young? Okay, good. The older folks do. We're going to play a tune called Firework. Do anybody know something? Firework. The same people probably know Firework. And then the other one is Pirates of the Caribbean. Does anybody know that? Y'all already know that one. Okay, here we go. Thank you. guess that's all we know how to play. Oh, we know how to play a few more, but I guess, do they need to go back to first period? Go back to first period, and we'll leave like y'all normally do, and we may play something while y'all are leaving. But thank y'all for listening to us, and y'all be thinking about us at home.
Thank you.